Omar Bolden, Southern California native at a Colony High School. You know, Colony doesn't typically produce, you know, crazy athletes like yourself. You know, what was it like for you coming out of Colony, being one of the guys that break the mold?
Obviously exciting. You know, these are my dreams I'm living right now. And, it's a good day, you know, to be able to put it all for my city, man. And, be one of the guys that, I guess, been the first to do it, you know. Or if not the first to do it in such a certain type of scale that I'm doing it in, man. So, you know, I'm just happy to do it and represent my city well.
Coming out of Southern California, there's a lot of competition. There's a lot expected of you. Who are some of those athletes that you went head-to-head with that are in the league now when you were growing up?
Not necessarily that I went head-to-head with, but Marvin Jones, he's from Cincinnati Bengals. Jordan Campbell, he's from the IE as well, but he's from the Washington Redskins. Montez Burfict, who obviously played with Cincinnati Bengals, he played with Arizona State, man. There's a lot of other guys that kind of put me on the spot like that, man. But I mean, those are guys that I grew up with, man. That's still doing anything in the league.
It's a hard thing, you know, getting a college scholarship. And, you know, in Southern California, a lot of recruits these days in the age of social media almost expect scholarships, you know. What would you say to some of those kids out there that are kind of big-headed, that aren't ready to put in the work that was put in before this whole hype of the social media age?
Yeah, man, if you think that you're going to make it off of social media and not the hard work, man, you're silly, man. You're kidding yourself. You're cheating yourself, man. At the end of the day, it's only going to affect yourself at the end, you know. So, you know, put in that hard work, man. Put in that work behind closed doors that no one ever gets to see, and they just get to hear about or whisper about, you know. That's what we did, and that's what everybody's done before us, man. That's the blueprint, you know. So, be young and up and coming, man. Follow the blueprint, man.
Omar Bolden just gave you young fellas the blueprint.
Shout out to D1 Bound, man. Omar Bolden, the problem.